Everyone okay?
There on my chest is a bad...
Ow! What's the matter?
My tongue keeps getting caught in the mouth slit.
Don't stick it in the slit then.
I can't help it. It's maddening.
Your fake date ran off crying. Come on, Monarch, how old was she?
Will you look at me? I'm in a f***ing evil butterfly costume. What age group do you think is gonna be attracted to me?
Naked.
Give me the hand of Osiris.
Give me head.
You didn't just say that.
I absolutely did. What are you gonna do about it?
I'm about to kill your son.
Join the club. You boys have to get Caligula and Dr. Freud back to the time machine. Don't let him ask about me.
In Prostitute Alley!
I told you to lock down.
We don't have auxiliary power!
Hey!
Yeah! Join the Bush Club!
Samson.
Hauser.
Samson.
Hauser.
What's the matter? Couldn't hack field work anymore, so they made you White House Hall monitor.
You got it, V-Stein. That's the game plan. Shoo! And oh man, no, they're not gonna give it up for a shoe you made out of a dog. Hey, forget it, V. It's my treat.
Ignore my presence and go about your earthly business.
Show him, Marty. Show him a little gentleman.
Sushi?
Oh, look at those perfect little toes, so plump. Like little niblets, like little corn niblets.
Nice.
Oh, that's right, honey. Hot damn it, those things are beautiful. Gimme just...
Yet! Milk breath.
Incredible.
Hank, we've got big troubles. The Apaches are back!
What?
Look! TP in your trunks!
Yes.
My pants are haunted! My pants are haunted!
Liebe Schuster, you tried your best. Yes, you failed to reunite them. But look at it this way. You saved his boys, and that's what counts. Compromise, my friend, is the essence of diplomacy. And diplomacy is the cornerstone of love. Sweet love!
What happened?
Honest Abe's a mo, that's what happened.
Sorry, Rossembo.
Rock, paper, scissors?
What does a general from the American Revolution have to do with this?
American Revolution? Rossembo sounds French to me.
Well, yes, the Franco-American forces.
They fought with SpaghettiOs and meatballs?
Why would a company called Franco-American make Italian food? Seeker of truth!
And I am Dr. Orpheus, Master Necromancer!
And he is Jefferson Twilight, Blackula Hunter.
I'm going on a date with the Venture Brothers.
14 times. We had a gas leak that time. The silent killer. Then this other time.
I remember that. That was when we both grew the...
Oh, God, I know. What were we thinking? Oh, that wasn't half as bad as when I had those hair plugs.
He's a big old duty head who wants me all to himself.
He's a jerk.
Yes, Hank, he is. But what are you going to do about it?
Kill Pop! You should totally kill Pop!
It's the only way.
It's the only way.
Hey, Thanks, buddy. You ain't much in a fight, but you're good at rescue and recovery. Yeah, I thought she was gone for good after the last time, too, but some crazy people just won't stay locked up, you know what I mean? That's beautiful, Helper. What was that, Shel Silverstein? Well, I don't think Maya Angelou was talking about this chick. She's as deadly as they come, and if she hurts those boys again, I'm gonna take her down permanently this time. Oh, not Maya Angelou.
Wait, does it matter if it's the new fives or the old ones?
I prefer the new ones, but whatever. Go, go!
Yet, we still have a chance, and don't take all of it.
Or else what? I'll accidentally overdose on poison?
I mean, share it with the boys.
Cool!
Well, are these they?
Yeah. And you have to admit, it is a pretty formidable collection.
You f***ing idiot! The hell are we supposed to do with this crap? Make them laugh so hard they blow malt liquor out of their noses?
No, I think you'll have that covered when you storm the room in butterfly costumes.
Uh-huh. Nice onesie, Dick. That have snaps in the back so you can make poopies.
This is a speed suit, mister. Not a onesie.
No. Hey, maybe they'll think you're a 3-year-old with progeria and take pity on us.
Oh, in your face!
Stop that look! This is, was it you guys that got caught in that engine?
No, it's an urban myth.
What does that even mean? How could you start an urban myth with flying guys in the Grand Canyon?
You knock off all that chatter. We're coming up on the target.
This is just... wrong, man, even for you. Look at her.
I have watched you pull a man's eyes from his head and make him dance like a marionette with his own optic nerves.
At least I didn't break his heart.
You don't know that.
Hey!
Swing around back and...
Hey, what happened to the annoying one?
We ate him.
I'm losing my patience. Wait, hold on, I gotta...
Bless you.
Oh, great.
Or at least from a trading card.
Yeah, poor guy. Should we take him in the back and kill him with a shovel or something?
Oh.
Hey, lock down, gentlemen. Close gates.
Ow! What?
Hey, Monarch! What the hell are you doing out of yourself?
You assholes! Tonight! It's supposed to be tonight!
Hey!
Anytime you feel like making a move, buddy! King Gorilla.
Buster in a head house!
I'm fixed. What's your excuse?
Dude! But nobody tells me anything!
He's right behind you!
What?
Oh, that's just Mummy Mum Muggy. He's a good mummy, Dino. Right? Muggy friend.
Muggy like his chin rubbed.
I've seen some weird stuff in my life, but this...
Huh.
Yeah. Should we help him?
Go Team Venture. Go Team Venture.
They smell weed.
Dreams.
That was a weird one.
Great, you can read my mind.
Ignore me!
Whoa!
I thought he smelled bad. On the outside.
Ignore me!
Hey, what are you doing? That's alarmed.
Yes, I know. I'm the one who installed it. Now shut up and follow my lead.
Well.
So, you as good at fighting as you are at talking?
Hell no, look at me! I'm more of a weapons expert.
Well, I wouldn't concern yourself. There won't be a corner of the globe who was safe once I sick the diamond orcs on his scent. Well, got to run, love. Vicious coup to squash, strangers to execute. You know how it is. Congratulations, both of you.
Someone's playing with his Lincoln Logs.
Oh, my God, it's full of stars!
Ja und mess mit the girl and you get the Hitler!
Marry me.
Welcome to Michigan, Agent Sampson.
Come in and help.
Oh, now he's bossing my robot around. You see this?
Wait, you have a radio in your collar?
Of course. What kind of an idiot would strap his only means of emergency communication to his wrist? They always tie you up.
Oh, well, fancy schmancy.
I misunderstood the question.
No, no, give it here.
No, I was confused with the wording. I'm serious. I didn't realize what you meant by guilty pleasure.
Jeez, Billy. Oiled garbage bag? Sweat sock? Oh, my God. Number three. Melon heated in a microwave.
You think you drive? I never drive mad.
Brock would never let us drive his
truck. Don't be such a candy-ass, Dame. Get in the back.
Hey! How do you know my name?
You heard the woman, candy-ass.
Wait a sec. Okay, get it.
How do you know all this stuff, lady?
Nah, I number two'd for truculies when I was first starting out. I could hotwire anything.
No, I mean, how did you know it was gonna...
2 o'clock.
You can do this, Hank. That pedal on your left, that's the clutch. Put your foot on it. Now shift into first gear. See that little diagram on the knob? That little one on it?
Wait a minute. Are you our mommy?
I like it with the boots on.
You cock tease!
Does it hurt, my little Samson? Let Mama kiss it better.
Incredible.
Get incredible! Wait! Oh, she took the cigarettes!
Where did everybody go?
When did that happen?
It beats me. Oh, the monarch is probably waiting in the car. He's gonna kill us for dawdling. Pay the bill. I gotta use the can.
Well, I'm not gonna sit here alone. I look like an idiot.
Dude, you just ate dinner with a guy dressed exactly like you.
Well, at least I look like a popular idiot.
Anyone? Okay, the Grand Galactic Inquisitor is coming out. But you are to continue to ignore me. Okay? All right, I'm taking that as a yes. Hello? Someone left a baby.
And I'll let you go.
Basement, under the floorboards.
I gotta admit, I always wanted to get Edgar Allan Poe in a headlock. That thing is like a pumpkin.
Damn it! Damn!
Can't believe it's hard to kill these two.
Ah, rest will be here any minute.
This is hardly the time to...
Pipe's empty out about a mile from here. Won't be able to hold them off for long.
What changed your mind?
Believe it or not, love. It was there in your eyes when you spoke of your girlfriend. I always thought you were kind of a schmuck, but what kind of monster would I be to stand in the way of love? Go. Find her. Get her back. And when you do, you love her and you never let go.
Hello, Brock. Was wondering when you'd show up. I had nothing to do with this. Phantom Nimrod was showing off in front of my girlfriend. I told him.
All right, stay out of this one.
No, duh. He's in the next stall. Hey, how's that dickweed boss of yours?
Don't push it.
Nice ass, Samson.
Walking eye? Oh, look at this walking eye. It's filthy. Guess I should wash off my walking eye.
You coming, Jet Girl?
No! No, not again!
I can't believe that whore stole my stanza!
It's completely gay! And that is coming from a guy that voluntarily has sex with men!
We saved the Venture family. I say we take this thing to Aruba. And you all laughed at my Speedos.
I'm not sure how to fly this.
Well, you should put the coordinates from your magic crystals into the jet's flight computer.
I can't do that.
I can't even find the other end of this seatbelt.
Well, I can't help you not save the Ventures from back here in the kitty seat. Why does Creepo get to be the co-pilot?
I wasn't the one who materialized him from a trading card.
Point of order, I wanted to kill him because I bet he's an abomination or something. And isn't there some code about that?
Unless he's made from dead people, it is still considered murder. Nice try. Got it! It was all crammed into the cushion.
What if he gets hit by a car and he's half dead? I had this dog once.
I hope he knows where we are going.
I hope he couldn't understand what I said about him.
Daddy's home.
When Hockey heard you the first time!